Hello children, welcome to Nivedita School online classes. So subject maths lesson number 1 large numbers part 3 class 4 children. Yes, now let us see fifth one. Write the expanded form of the following numbers. So first one is given children here, A 30,829. So it is in the standard form, we have to expand it, okay, in the expanded form. So 3 is in which place children? 3 is in 10,000's place. So write down 30,000 plus 0 is in 1,000's place. So write as it is 0 plus 8 is in 100's place plus write down 800 plus 2 is in which place children? 2 is in 10's place. So write down plus 20 plus 9 is in 1's place, so write down 9. Okay children, next B1. 16,712. So you have to write 1 is in which place children? 1 is in 10,000's place. So write down 1 into 10,000 is 10,000 plus 6 is in which place children? 6 is in 1,000's place. 6 into 1,000 is 6,000 plus 7 is in 100's place. So plus 700. Plus 1 is in which place children? 1 is in 10's place, so write down 10. Plus 2 is in 1's place, so write down 2. Okay children, have you got how to write the expanded form? Yes children. Now see here, 75,359. So 7 is in which place children? 7 is in 10,000's place, so write down 70,000. 5 is in 1,000's place, so write down plus 5,000. 3 is in 100's place, so write down plus 300. Plus 5 is in which place children? 5 is in 10's place, so write down plus 50. Plus 9 is in 1's place, so write down plus 9. Okay children, so D is your homework children. Next, sixth one. Write the standard numerals in the each of the following. So A, 30,000 plus 4,000 plus 60 plus 20 plus 1 is given children. Here they have given in the expanded form, so we have to write in the standard form children. So 30,000 plus 4,000 plus 600 plus 20 plus 1. So 3, 4, 6, 2, 1. So 34,621. This is the standard form. Okay children. Next, B. 8,000 plus 400 plus 80 plus 5. So how do we write 8,485? Next, C. 90,000 plus 5,000 plus 30. So here 100's place is missing children, isn't it? 5,000 after we should get 100 place, but here it is missing. So when there is a missing, you have to write there 0. Next, 30, 10's place is there, then 1's place is there. So 90,000, 95,000, 37. So the standard form is 95,037. Next, D. 50,000 plus 7,000 plus 800 plus 10's place is missing children here. So what you have to write when there is a missing? You have to write 0 there. Yes, then plus 6 is there, so 1's place is there. So here 10's place is missing, so I have to write 0 there. So what we can write in the standard form? 57,806. Okay children. Yes, now 7th one, fill in the blanks. Exercise 1.2 I am doing children. So 7th one, fill in the blanks. So they have given 80,436. So what we have to write? We have to write which is in 10's place, which number is in 1,000's place, which number is in 100's place, which number is in 10's place, and which number is in 1's place. So 8 is in which place children? 1's, 10's, 100's, 1,000, 10,000. So we have to write 8 is in 10,000's. 0 is in which place? 0 is in 1,000's place. Next, 4 is in which place? It is in a 100's place. So write down 4 here. Next, 3 is in which place children? 3 is in 10's place, so write down in a 10's place. Then 6 is in which place children? 6 is in a 1's place, so write down 6 in 1's place. So B. Next, 93,458 children. This is your homework children. You have to write the place values. So where the 8 is in ones place, 5 is in tens place, 4 is in hundreds place, 3 is in thousands place, and 9 is in a 10,000s place. So write down. That is homework for you children. Next, comparing numbers. The numbers with more digit is greater than the number with the less digits. So here the number which is having more digits, if one number is having the 5 digit and another number is having 3 digit, which one is greater children? Yes, the number which is having 5 digit, it is greater than the number which is having 3 digit, isn't it? In the same way here, 32,486 is given. It is having 5 digit number, and 9,285 is a 4 digit number. So which one is greater here? The number which is having more digit is greater than the number which is having less digits. So 32,486 is greater. The fish is going to eat. The fish is opening its mouth to eat the bigger number. So 32,486 is greater than 9,285. So this is what a number with 5 digit number is greater than a number with the 4 digit number. So this is how we compare the numbers. So here children, comparing numbers with the same numbers of digits. When there are same numbers of digit, how to compare? See here, start from the left and compare the digit until you find the two digits that are different. Then compare them to decide which is the smaller or the greater number. So here one example they have given. See here, first number they have given 16,895. Next it is given 16,873. So how do we compare children? See here, first we have to 10,000's place it is 11 children. Next 1,000's place 66 is there. Next in 100's place 88, same. They are, these digits are same. Next when we go to 10's place, here you can see in the 10's place there is 9. In this number the 10's place is 7. So which one is greater children here? 9 is greater or 7 is greater? Yes, 9 is greater, isn't it? So by this we can say that 16,895 is greater than 16,895 is greater than 16,873. Or we can say that 16,873 is lesser than 16,895. So in this way we will compare the numbers. So the exercise part is given children. Exercise 1.3. First one, compare and write greater or smaller in the blank boxes. First one, A, 41,378. 41,380 they have given. So which one is greater children? 41, they are same. 3, they are same. Next 7, 8. Which one is greater here? 7 is greater or 8 is greater? 8 is greater. So the fish is opening its mouth towards the greater number. 41,378 is lesser than 41,380. Yes children. Next B. 88,808. So children, here this is having 5 digit number, this is having 6 digit number. Which one is a greater here? So you have to put the fish is opening its mouth towards the greater number. The fish is opening its mouth towards the greater number. So 88,088 is less than 8,88,808. Okay children, next to see. 70,500. 71,500. Which one is greater? 7, they are same. 0, 1. Which one is greater here? 0 is greater or 1 is greater? 1 is greater. So by this we will say that 70,500 is less than 71,500. So the fish is opening its mouth towards the bigger number. Next, D, 86,432, 68,432. So, by comparing first digit only, we will be Understood which one is greater? 8 is greater or 6 is greater, children? Here 8 is greater. So 86,432 is greater than 68,432. Okay, children, the fish is opening its mouth towards the bigger number. Next, E. 9,836 is less than 97,836. See here, 99 same is there. Here, 4 digits are there. Here, 5 digits are there. So, which one is greater, children? So, 9,836 is less than 97,836. Next, F is your homework, children. You should do yourself. Okay, children? Yes, by this I will end my session, children. Okay? Complete your notes. Exercise part, you have to complete exercise part 1.1, 1.2 and 1.3. You have to write it in your notes. Okay, children? By this I will end my session. Thank you very much.